Hello friends, we will continue the problems by using elementary functions formula. See, Laplace transform we can apply to the discontinuous function also. Laplace is going to define here as per the definition, Laplace of f of t that is equal to 0 to infinity e power minus st into f of t dt. That it is going to define 0 to infinity. So far we have defined the functions which is continuous in this domain 0 to infinity. Whereas if the function is not continuous directly to 0 to infinity, it is going to define in certain interval. And then we are going to evaluate that here. See, in this problem you will observe that here it is. Apply or find, evaluate the function which is going to be defined like that. Here, f of t is going to define in this sense here it is. That is, f of t is going to define, see, 0 to t lies between 0 to 4, function is defined it as t, and again rest of the interval that t is greater than 4, that means up to infinity, function will define it as it is equal to 5. That means it will take the function value is 5. In this case also, we can apply the Laplace transform for the given function, right? Then how to find out that? So by using the definition itself. Now, how to find that? See, by using the definition here, by the definition, Laplace of that the given function, it is going to be here f of t, which is equal to 0 to infinity, I am writing first function into f of t dt. But here it is given the function is a piecewise continuous, right? So, in that case, you write the function where it is going to see 0 to 4 it is function is defined f of t is equal to what? It is equal to t dt plus rest of the interval 4 to 0 infinity. See it is infinity here. See it is minus upper limit is going to be infinity. F of t value is equal to what? 5 dt. Right. So, you have to write the given function in this form. Then, evaluating this here it is, that means here it is integration here. Now, this is equal to here. Now, you know that, say product of the function, you know that how to integrate this by using integration by parts. That is, you treat this as first function, algebraic function and exponential function, second function as that particular formula, integration by parts. So, as usual, I'm applying the formula, first function into integral of second with respect to see variable of integration is t. So, t differentiation divided by minus s, as you know that here it is this 0 to 4 evaluation minus first term integral 0 to 4 first function into integral of second minus integral of second. So, means the same term we are writing it is minus becomes here it is plus 1 by s into e power minus st into derivative of first function. Differentiation of first function t is equal to derivative is 1 there. So, it is dt then plus that is over. So, integration by parts to this here. Now, the second term it is integration here it is. So, 5 into constant as it is. Now, variable is what t here. So, only one term here. So, integral of e power x is e power x e to the power minus st. So, divided by minus s integration where to where 0 to 4 to infinity. Now, this is equal to applying your limit here. So, it becomes minus 1 by s as I have told you are applying giving the integral values that limit values to t here. So, 4 into here e power minus 4 s that minus lower limit 0 e power 0 it is equal to 1, so it is 1 here, that again plus 1 by s, so you have to integrate this one particular term, e power minus st, integration divided by minus s with respect to t there, and this is 0 to 4 plus, again this term is minus, you can take this minus outside, 5 by s into that, apply the limit to this, while applying the limit you know that here it is your exponential function, once we are writing like this it is e power minus st is equal to this minus, and again lower limit applying to this here it is equal to t is equal to 4 here, e to the power minus 4s, that. So therefore this becomes here minus 1 by s into that, again this is, you can open the bracket, you can apply this here it is, so you can simplify directly here, it is minus 4 by s into e power minus 4s that plus 1 by s into that, again here minus 1 by s square into here upper limit e to the power minus 4s minus e power 0, e see here it is t 0, e power 0 is equal to 1, that again minus 5 by s, you know that here when t tends to infinity, e power infinity here, e power infinity is infinity, therefore it becomes 1 by infinity, any number by infinity is 0, minus e power minus 4s, that. So this on again simplification here, see I'll write once again for your convenience, see it is going to be e power 4s, that. Again I am a group this also, see e power minus 4 is 5 by s, so minus, and this minus it becomes plus 5 s into e power 4 s, that again see this becomes here it is 1 by s, say here it is 1 by s minus, again this is here it is 1 by s square, 1 by s square into e power minus 4 s, and it is equal to plus 1. That plus 1 by s square, that. So again you can simplify that, this is equal to here on simplification here it is 1 by s into e power 4 s plus that 1 by s minus 1 by s square into e power minus 4 s, and you may group that and it is going to be 1 by s square. So this is going to be the value of the given integral. Thank you.